your back, commandos.
Would you let him have the three dumps?
Fuck that, I'm gonna activate Blitzkrieg on both my sectors.
They ain't having the three dumps on my side, fuck that. No way, I am not giving a hard a three dumps. No way. What was it? You can have a dump on my side if you want, Hatter.
Bit far to travel. I'm fine with two. Or three. Got one in front of me. Gonna have my anti-aircraft guns in the woods very quickly. As usual. Because I don't trust the bastards. It looks like the forest elf has gone.
Why is it always me that gets the fucking jap?
Jap likes you, Commander!
Jap and the motherfucking Soviets! And I've got no motherfucking woods.
You've got tank bunkers, though.
Yeah, I don't mess about.
I got supply truck. Did it get it? Oh, lovely jubbly. We'd have another fucking bunker there.
You can join me, my brothers. I have a magnet building here. No bunker. You should join me, brothers. There's a warm welcome. Oh, the wonderful glow. Coming to reach, yeah?
Fucking Soviet communist bastards. Fucking dominoing on my fucking bridge.
Tech fucking. That dominoing on my bridge.
Tech fucking priest, bitch. One of the main fucking things to this game, man. Always get your bombardment up. Oh yeah, and they're fucking off now. They're fucking off. Yeah,
you. He's building another fucking Siegfried Blockhaus. He's built two there now.
You got your dump strike.
Yeah.
Oh, nice, nice, very nice.
Yeah.
Oh, take one of mine, even though it takes a long time. It's still worth it.
Just take my fucking everything.
Well, at the end of the day, I'm not taking them front two there.
You can take. You could take Hatter from here, if you want.
Woohoo! I'm not bothered. I'm happy enough with what I've got.
That's what I mean. I'm only running on two at the minute.
I'm running on three. Or four when that one arrives.
I have fucking, four, yeah. Four or five.
That's all you need. Four. That's all you really need.
Yeah.
Against a turtle, anyway.
At the end of the day.
At the end of the day.
At the end of the day, at the end of the day.
I sped one of your trucks up anyway.
He's a motherfucking acid.
I don't like blockhouses. They can be destroyed. They're too close for comfort. So my titty will have it for breakfast.
Blockhouse. It sounds similar to a crack ass.
Blockhouse? This is a strong defensive position.
What, where you are? Yeah.
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 Do you like this general?
It is where I am, but I just don't want him to come down that flank. What's unattended at the minute is this one. It's just come to my attention, general.
Yeah.
One. Come on, Blockhaus, die!
I know Strikes AT has got it where my flare is, but if they come a bit further inwards, then you could possibly live in a butt fucking session there, Commander.
I can deploy some camels here.
Camels? I'll have some camels.
AT? AA.
AA.
Most of them chance they're going to stay in their base anyway, because they're all on fucking turtle.
Yeah.
Not necessarily. That turtle came and tried to fuck me.
Yeah, after I fucked the other turtle. After the turtle had a fucking time with me.
YouTube with fucking turtles.
That turtle had... That Jap nearly had me.
Oh dear.
On that flank. I was panicking like a headless freaking chicken.
Yeah, that was a busy flank on your side though, because fucking they was just coming. They weren't bothered about me, was that?
No, they left you be.
I gave them fucking breathe fucking heaven. Shots was firing everywhere.
Where the fuck's that building deployed? Oh, it did. Good.
We've got no AA so between us and between me and you, Hatter, so I'll cover it.
Does someone need these? Or can I expand my war effort even more?
Do you need them?
Maybe.
Keep some spare.
Keep one back. That's why I've kept the two in front of me, because later on in the game you're going to be needing a bit of boost. Fucking hell. You went on a very high ping then, fucking Strike. 265 you went up to. Weird. I think it's this fucking engine of this game. I think it's got a fucking... I think it's...
If you check your frame rate for this game using the in-game frame rate thing, you'd be shocked.
In-game frame rate? Well, I'm recording now and I'm getting about 25 frames per second.
When I looked at that earlier, I was getting about 16 frames per second.
It's dependent.
It's fucking
very,
crossfire.
Very busy map.
What'd you expect, though? Look at the fucking size of it when you zoom out. It's like, whoa.
Yeah, true.
It's not like a Kane's map where you've got two doors here, one door there, and you know what they're going to bring. It's like this. They could bring tanks one time and then a shitload of fucking here.
I'm gonna do even a better thing. Though it's under my protection mainly, I'm gonna take this because it's more on their side.
You're insane!
You fucking loony, but yeah, take it. Try and drain it if you want. I've camouflaged all the front for us.
I'm an evil slaughter.
Oh, that dump there, yeah.
Can't reach anything more important, boom.
Do you like my howitzers, General? Fire!
A camel. Yes, sir. At the aircraft gun, nice.
Luke,
the
General.
What the fuck is that? That is hilarious! That looks... That looks hilarious! The French cannon looks hilarious!
He's got a fair few units. Not much, but a fair few.
Fuck, that's got some range. That's cheating.
Hey, the French have got some good fucking artillery, man, if that's firing that fucking distance.
That looks hilarious, though.
It looks ancient, that cannon of the French.
That is fucking ancient.
It looks like it's on a wheelbarrow.
You've now immobilised them, you little bastard. They're pissed at you now.
Who?
Who?
Not me.
They're coming through that sector that's unguarded.
Which one?
The middle, where a hat is armored.
Oh, yeah. Cars. My Maginot line will lack the target practice.
Yeah.
If anyone they've got. If anyone Jap's sending.
I'll deploy one more Maginot here.
Ah, chi-ha! Retreating, cowards. Chi-ha!
Ha, you got any planes?
Yeah. Do you need them?
Yeah, can you take it? Fucking hell, look at the Soviets, what they're firing on me. Jesus! I need to take that.
What the fuck have they got?
I don't know, but that's fucking deadly.
I know what they are. I am not going anywhere near that site.
You fucking pussy out.
Have you seen how much out of the air they've got on that front line? There's six anti-air there. My planes are in a no-fly zone. The commander has said no. Where's your artillery?
Won't reach it. Priests aren't built for that.
Oh, fuck.
Ooh, what the fuck? Are you fucking serious that they can fire? Oh, shit. They can fire all the way to the headquarters.
Oh man, the pounding me have fucking supplies! And my armor base.
Ooh. Fucking Soviets got some fucking range then.
Die.
I just need to hold out for 1 minute and then I'll fucking go in and bomb the fucking whole lot of the bastards.
You'll be able to hold that.
There's a nice bit of artillery in there. Pushka! Tres, destroy the Pushka.
I ain't even got no more fucking AA. Took it all out.
The hell's firing at you, Strike?
Japan.
They've got that much range, have they?
Pushka 152mm.
That's the Russian.
Come on. Get hit, you piece of shit.
I'm fucked. They're coming for me. Firing at you now, huh?
The general is never fucked.
Hey! I like my airfield.
You got a spy hat? Could do with one.
I don't know.
Yeah, I can deploy.
I can't actually access where? My airfield.
Where the fucking Russians are coming in on me.
My game is really, really sucked up.
Sector
now.
Not available. What the fuck?
Oh, I got camouflaged there, shit.
Do I scan? Wait.
Capsky, mate. Give it a, just give it a minute to relax. Fuck.
restart.
No!
I'll put blitz for you.
I need a spy.
Can't
do yet.
Too much going on. Took out the artillery piece.
You're joking, Matt. I'm fucked. They've took out my airfield. I'm fucked.
No, Levi. That is not an option.
You will not surrender.
It is, because I can't see. I can't see nothing.
It's my plane incoming. That better?
A bit. I still lost fucking 8 bombers though because my airfield went down.
Nearly had 9.
That's fucked me up. What is that? Is that radio silence?
Yep.
Who the fuck did radio silence on my front door?
Pussy me accidentally as I was trying to do blitz to get that bomber across.
Can't see shit. Some more bombers, eh? Oh, fuck. I forgot about that. I'm totally out of supplies.
Incoming to you.
All sorts, mate.
Can you repair these buildings?
No. They repair automatically.
Okay.
Should do anyway. Where's your tank going? Forest Elf.
To Levi?
Artillery is pissing me off.
reach. The aircraft guns make me laugh where you've got that.
Fucking have it back, you bastards.
Receiving report. Our units are under fire. Spies now activated, sir.
Whose base has been annihilated then? The Jap. You evil git, Yonah, you annihilated the Jap.
Hmm?
You annihilated the Jap.
Sorry.
Don't be sorry about it. It's very good going.
Look at the rain of fire, General. That looks pretty nice. Though, gotta admit.
Where's the Jerry that's been annihilated? I don't know. You've got the evil Jap invading you.
Me?
On your island.
Alright. Just more worried about his artillery at the minute. I ain't got nothing. No, I suppose I could build a couple of tanks. Trying to cut me off.
Our spy has left the sector, sir.
He's trying to tear my motherfucking dumps.
Yo, hey. We have an air problem here, General, but they ain't attacking. They're just flying overhead. Ooh, that's a fucking crossfire out there. Ooh, shit, that Jihad is fucked.
It's not fucked.
Well, did you just see that amount of shells flying over it?
Yeah, but it's the shells. There's nothing really to it, is it?
And there's a lot of chances. Look. Look at the rain of fire, General.
That's insane.
We need 1945, General.
Tell me about it.
Fuck off.
Someone's dead.
You were able to tell who's dead. We had a Ruski, didn't we?
Ruski's still alive.
and a Soviet. I mean,
that made no sense.
A German. We had a German. Oh no, we didn't. We had two Ruskies, didn't we?
Ooh, that's nice. Spy.
Tank destroyers should be able to take anti-tank guns out.
Oh, there's some lights. Fight fire with fire, motherfucker. Look at that light artillery go. Some shells are approaching, General. Oh shit. This ain't good. Ooh, it went like fucking Christmas tree.
So it's the Jap and the Soviet that's left. Yeah.
Is the Soviet the only one left?
Soviet and the Jap. Because you've annihilated the bloody German.
Oh, it was the German.
You've annihilated the German. With those weird looking cannons.
They're good. Ah. Ah.
Cheers for that one, Hal. Cheers for that, them tanks.
Tank destroyers, they're useless. They're archers.
Not against tanks, they're not.
They're useless. They won't take out the fucking anti-aircraft guns. They should do. I think they're coming for Yoni now.
They're getting some crossfire from Hatter and me.
Yeah, but there's the nasty things.
Yaw.
You guys, who's on you?
Annihilation. Income ain't too good.
Okay, that crossbow has done some damage, hasn't it?
Yaw. What the fuck? How fucking many howitzers do you have?
Hey. Not that many. Seven?
Seven.
4 A7s. 3 140 mils. There you go, you've got some reinforcements just in case they decide to push across your border. I think we should go across their border, fuck it.
With what?
With what we've got.
You just
broke my hurricane, you bastard.
It's the air that we're going to have to watch out for.
You got your cord guns, haven't you? How many of them have you got?
Three.
How many tanks have you got there?
Two.
Okay, not enough then.
No.
Look at me.
They're not. Russian.
Look at
Nietzsche.
Nietzsche is.
Planes. They're the only thing Jerry's got left.
Nietzsche is growing by tourism.
I'll get some more tanks and I'll bombard him for that.
You can get your Beauforts close to those planes now.
I suppose I could build a couple of them quads and just fucking ride them in like nut jobs.
Aren't you'd be able to find Valor and that'd take him down. I can't believe you only annihilated half his base.
What do if he gets the right bombardment?
What that poor chap got there?
The Etzel is growing. It's a growing city, you know.
It's a dead city? Fucking hell, no, it's been bombarded.
It's growing. The Japanese are encouraging tourism. And artillery.
You've got artillery on you, mate.
Yeah.
Jap artillery. Go for your anti air.
Fire back, General. General, keep firing. You will die. Look at that poor little cannon.
That poor cannon.
Yes, my shells are approaching, General. You should know.
The beginning of the end, General.
Ooh, shit. Nice. You fucking killed them all.
My tactic for every map now tries to be. I don't know where's that Jerry at the back there. That doesn't actually tell you. Shit, our spies left the sector. I can't see one bombing.
We ain't got a chance. Time to move in, Hatter.
You sure?
Yeah.
Keep moving forward, General!
What the fuck? How can they fire this far?
Recon.
Is that actually mine? Konoang? There's a crossfire, General. You should be aware of that.
Fuck, he's got big guns.
So do we. So do we.
Did you get the aircraft guns on me, the little bastard? What? Oh, that plane.
What?
Jiha is fucked.
What the fuck? What did he explode?
I got a clue. He's got an anti-tank destroyer there, that's why. Moving forward.
I've got you covered by the air, how?
Keep moving forward. Need air cover. My tank's dead. Come on, archers, do your job.
Not dead until the motherfucking fat lady sings and I can't hear her yet.
Lost all the armor support, haven't I?
I've got armor support, don't I?
You know what I mean.
No, you've got two tanks, Cromwells, that are back there, sitting there, fucking having fucking cigarettes and whisker.
No, they were treated because they got damaged. Can't kill that fucking thing.
I'm trying.
Type 88. Treat, back for whiskey and coffee.
I got it.
Forward march.
I need to keep these two AA turrets back. I mean the AA guns.
That was that plane.
Shot the motherfucking down anyway.
That's a fucking steamroll.
That's Blitzkrieg, mate. I lost one. Boo! No, I haven't. It's there. What have I lost then? Nothing. Just heavily damaged.
So the French don't have heavy bombers.
Do they need them? With that fucking artillery?
No.
You sure they don't?
Yes. They do not need.
Who is that anyway?
HQ, huh?
It's firing at you. Tank destroyer. Dead.
Nice.
That wasn't that much of a force to push through with.
Yeah. What the fuck?
The last tank.
The light artillery only costs 10.
There's two tanks, actually.
Each.
One's going to major bombardment fire.
And the other one's going into fucking bomber fucking territory. Motherfucker! Your man, bitch! Your man! Night bomb, bitch!